Finding a legal claim is not easy. It can come at a high financial and personal cost. In addition, there can be unintended consequences from filing a legal claim to address harassment. In this video, we'll take a closer look at those aspects so you can make a well-informed decision as to whether or not pursuing a specific legal claim is right for you. First, let's talk about the cost of litigation. Legal proceedings can be lengthy and protracted, and that applies no matter which system you use and what course of action. First to consider is the financial cost. Lawyers' fees can run up pretty high, and if you don't have support for this, this can be a significant burden. There are NGOs and other institutions out there, though, that might be able to help you, so it's important to look into this. Financial costs, however, are not the only demand that bringing a legal case brings with it. There can also be a high personal cost, and particularly in the case of harassment, where attacks are often very personal and individual, the emotional burden that this brings with it can be significant. It's a personal choice, and it depends very much on the support, resources, and also your personal state of being as to whether or not this is something that you want to take on. Another thing to consider are the potential unintended consequences of bringing a legal claim. In the video in which we discuss legal remedies, you will have noticed that some of these, such as defamation claims, are ones that are often used against the press, actually to stifle them and to stifle freedom of expression. One of the risks is that pursuing a legal claim can result in a court decision or precedent that actually counters freedom of expression. So you might win your case, but overall the landscape for journalists to do their work will deteriorate. This is something to really carefully keep in mind before considering pursuing a claim for example, defamation. In light of these things that we just discussed, it is important to keep in mind that legal remedies are only one of the avenues that you can consider when confronted with online harassment. The IPI On The Line platform points to other resources and solutions that can be helpful in this context. This includes pointers about peer support and also the moderation of comments, for example, on online platforms.